Cupressus is one of several genera of evergreen conifers within the family Cupressaceae that have the common name cypress. It is considered a polyphyletic group based on genetic and morphological analysis. The genus Cupressus is found in the subfamily Cupressoideae. Cypress plant is good for people uses cypress for cough, the common cold, a prostate condition called benign prostatic hyperplasia, and many other conditions, but there is no good scientific evidence to support these uses. They use the branch, cone, and oil for medicine. Cypress trees grow best in full sun, at least 8 hours per day. They do not require nutrient-rich soil. They perform best on moist, well-drained soil.